If you need a special character, or a letter with a diacritic mark, you can go to Insert, Glyph. I click on the left icon. We now see all the characters of the used font, which is EB Garamond Regular. EB Garamond is a free Google font. To quickly find a glyph, you can filter using a subset. I go to General Punctuation. With my keyboard I place straight quotes. I prefer, however, curly quotes, also called book quotes, which are more professional looking. I select the quotes at the left. In the Enhanced Character palette, I double-click on the opening quotation mark. Then I click on Insert. Now I select the quotes at the right. I double-click on the closing quotation mark. I click on Insert. For quick access, I drag the opening and closing quotation mark over to the character palette, for later use. I also want a curly apostrophe. I double-click on the closing apostrophe, and click on Insert. And I can give letters a diacritic mark. Lastly, let's look at ligatures. Ligatures are letter combinations of two or more letters that are joined together into a single letter. Ligatures are there to create a smoother connection between certain characters. In the word fish, we see the dot above the I is removed and integrated in the F. And with a double F, the crossbars are connected, and the second F is a bit larger. The ligatures we see here are automatically applied by EB Garamond. And there are optionally two more ligatures available that are not automatically applied.